now from the home of the Angels for nearly a half century.
All right, guys, here we go.
Angel Stadium of Anaheim. Tonight it's Diamond Dynasty Baseball between Pittsburgh and Canada. Two of the best bats in the business.
Here we go.
Next on the show. Leading off for Pittsburgh. Second base. Grounded back.
Nice.
And this goes through him. And how about that to start a game? Josh Harrison stands in.
Shortstop. Josh.
And now he'll step off quickly and look the runner back. First delivery to him on the way. Pitch is high. The throw. The tag, and he is out at second. Here comes the 1-0. Down the third baseline. Bryant's got it.
Ah.
Time to first, and there are two away. Here's Big Aaron Judge. First chance for him here in the top of the first with nobody on. Curveball just misses, apparently. 1-0. Swing and a miss on the sinker, a ball and a strike.
He swung so hard, I don't know how he stayed on his feet or kept his helmet on. I'm surprised he didn't fall down. He swung so hard.
Crap.
What a big swing.
No contact there, and it's 1-2. Swing and a miss.
What the freak?
Here's Jackie Bradley now. He'll lead things off.
Right fielder, Jackie Bradley Jr.
And a good slider here to start the at-bat, but it's ruled a ball. 1-0. Into his windup, here comes the 1-0. Takes a look down at the knees for a strike. Bradley waits on the 1-1. A swing and a miss on a ball that jammed him.
That was a good pitch right there. Started at the knees, got the hard sink down, got him to swing right through it. Beautiful.
And that's high for a ball. It's 2-2.
Right there is a temptation pitch. Power hitters like this are looking for pitches that they can drive. So that may have been one where he was trying to get him to chase up above.
The freak. Come on, man. What are you doing?
Of the zone.
Second baseman, Jason Kepnes.
And a hard sinker there. Chopped foul at home plate. A one pitch on its way. There's a swing and a missile sent out to center field. Pham going back. And it's
come on.
Here's Chris Bryant now. Infield in the overshift here. Now the pitch. And that's by him. It's 0-1.
Here we are in the first inning. We're watching adjustments be made. After giving up that extra base hit, now that's better location. He's going to have a better day.
Really? What the
f- base hit. He's through first and hustling for second. Not in time, and he's in there with a double.
Come on.
Here's George Springer.
Center fielder, George Springer.
Swung on and missed that time. It's 0-1.
Well, he got him to chase a fastball right there off the plate. He's such a good hitter. You don't see him chasing out of the zone very often. That just tells me the pitcher's got pretty good stuff.
And this is going to be a foul ball. Hoping to send him packing. Pitch on its way. In the dirt, but swung on and missed. And he makes the throw to first. Springer is retired. Two down now. And the tag's there. He's out at third base. It's a double.
Nice.
Digging in now, Adrian Beltre. He'll start things out against Kyle Hendricks as we get the inning underway. First pitch of the inning is taken low and away for a ball. It's 1-0.
God, I can't.
I think it's safe to say he wasn't ready for the fastball.
Yeah, and they set him up.
Oh my God.
Pitch before, and that one they just blew right by him.
And they could go either way now, I suppose. Look out! That one almost got away from him. 2-2 now. Swing and a miss by
Come on!
He's retired. ready now, number 35, ready to get his day at the plate started right here. Hit hard to short, and that's through for a hit. In now, Gary Sanchez. First shot for him here with a runner at first now and one away. In tight with the curveball, backed up on him a little there, and it's ball one. And that finds some outfield grass. It's a base hit. So stepping in, Nomar Mazara, as he'll look to bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield. Hit back up the middle, and that'll get by into center field for a base hit. And he is
nice.
And to score, the runner from second. Coming to the plate now, Tommy Pham. And he could give his guys an early lead if he can come through here. In tight with the curveball, backed up on him a little there, and it's ball one. Hit well on the ground to first. And a sliding attempt at first, but this sneaks by him, a base hit. They'll cash in here as the run is in to score from third. The pitcher, Hisashi Iwakuma, steps up to the plate in a sacrifice situation. So let's see if that is indeed on right here. Comes set, and the 0-1. A breaking ball taken on the inner corner.
That curveball just frozen. That's one of those big curveballs you're expecting to go start at you like this one did and break all the way down the bottom.
What the freak? Are you serious?
Break away, and it froze.
Second baseman. Grounded to third. Bryant is up with it. Throw won't get him.
Yeah!
He's going to wind up out of play, and that'll compound matters even further. Very weakly on the ground. Foul ball, however, strike one.
Oh, what the freak.
Strike two. Working for the punch out and the offering. Line drive to left. And that's in there. Base hit. In to score, the runner from third. And the second.
Nice.
It's now a 5-1 game. Digging in to try it again. Aaron Judge, 0-1 here in the early going. Hit the other way out toward right field.
Ah!
Bradley.
Dang it.
There and he puts it away to stop the Here's Ryan Zimmerman now. He'll start us out here in the home half of the second.
Ryan Zimmerman.
Off the plate and away there. One ball, no strikes. The windup and the 1-0 pitch. That one's going to find the seats. Strike one.
Oh, that looked like a pretty good pitch to hit. It's a little bit late, so he might have been just fooled just a tad bit, just enough not to square it up.
Fouled off again, and now he's in a 1-2 hole. Here he comes on a ball and two strikes. And look out. He has to back away there and then give a little glare out to the mound. It's ball two.
Boy, that's a good pitch right there. The old school guys would call that a little bit of chin music up and in. See if he can get him to move off the box a little bit. Wow, talk about a waste pitch on 2-2. That one wasn't even close. I don't know anyone that would have swung at that pitch.
And a good throw gets him one gone. Here's the shortstop, Brandon Crawford.
The shortstop. Brandon Crawford.
Swing and that's hit out of play up into the plaza level. Now a swing and a miss, and things are not looking real promising here. Down 0-2.
Well, he's got him thinking right now. There's a fastball, then he comes back at the
yeah.
Gets him out in front. I think when you get him out in front like that, you come back and throw another curveball right here.
Got him to go down swinging there. Brandon Crawford becomes out number two this inning. Salvador Perez is in with two away now as he looks at a called strike one. And a neck-high fastball that time. Iwakuma gets the sign. Here's the 1-1. And he's in front of a tight little slider that time. Ready on 1-2. And he'll just get a piece here as this is chopped foul at home plate.
Come on.
Ugh. Didn't get him. Darn it. It's two balls and two strikes. set to deal on 2-2. And good patience to hold back on the curveball in the dirt. It's full now, 3-2. Now here it comes. Still hanging with him. Another good swing to keep it going.
I like that. Show him the curveball and then try to sneak that low 90s fastball by him. It's going to look faster coming off those breaking
balls. Yes!
Waved at and missed.
Got him.
Here's the third base.
See what happened.
Done. We've got action down there right now when we're only in the third inning. And the third inning begins with a changeup that misses. It's a ball and no strikes. Now this pitch sails up and in, and that leaves him muttering to himself. It's ball two.
You know, sometimes it takes a pitcher
to
get going, but those two pitches weren't even close. Ball's behind it, a count 2-0. It's time to start getting locked in.
To 2-2 now. 2-2 count, here it comes. Curveball that time, not even close.
I think if he executes that pitch on the corner instead of off of it, he probably gets some pretty weak contact, if anything. He jammed
nice.
It pretty hard on the previous pitch, so my bet was he was going to try to cheat on the inside part, thinking it might be coming again.
In the air out toward right field. Bradley is there.
Ah.
That's the first out of the inning. And he will scurry back to first as he'll think twice about trying to move up. Digging in, Gary Sanchez. He singled and scored in his first appearance. In
Dang it.
Grounded to third. This could be two. On to first as they get the double play to get him out. Into the box now, Matt Kemp. He'll get us going in the home half of inning number three.
Matt Kemp.
And a ball 1-0. The 1-0 delivery. Left side of the infield into the shift from deep in the hole and a
great
athletic play to get him. Man, wow. Now in the box, Kyle Hendricks, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. Swinging a ball hit softly on the ground. And he'll get in.
Wow. Hey, that was my fault there.
Jackie Bradley Jr. 0-for-1 here in the early going. First pitch hacking here, and that's the first strike. Nothing in one count. Here it comes. This is swung on and lifted down the left field line, but it'll get back into the crowd as he jumps ahead of him now. 0-2. Lays off that time, and it's 1-2. Here's the 1-2. Line toward the gap in left center. In there, a base hit. Long throw to third. And he saves.
Wow.
And they'll have runners at second and third following the one-out double. So it's second and third with one gone now. And standing in now, the power-hitting second baseman, Jason Kipnis. Now time is called and a bit of a curious.
At third base,
runners are at second and third with one down.
David Dahl.
And boy, they're really giving him fits inside now as he can't get extended there, and it's 0-2 now.
This is where getting ahead in the count really pays off for you. Now you can get him to chase a pitch, maybe get a ground ball, double play, or a strikeout. Either way, it's going to help your cause.
And that's a swinging strike three in the dirt. And he makes the throw to first. Kipnis is retired, two down now. Sanchez. Mike Minor.
All right, here we go.
In now the power hitting outfielder Nomar Mazzara. He'll try to get it going here to begin the fourth.
Leading off for the Rocker.
Here's the first pitch, chop foul right at home plate, and that's the first strike. Fastball misses inside. It's even at one. And this is fouled back and out of play. Minor ready with a 1-2. And a changeup swung on and missed for the first down. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Tommy Pham. He came through with an RBI single in his last at-bat. Way out in front. Into the windup, here comes the 0-1.
Oh my God!
Behind a good fastball.
He couldn't quite catch up to that one. He needs to get his foot down and see the fastball in his hand.
And he strikes him out as well. So make it back-to-back punch-outs here to the first two men he faces out of the bullpen. Softly hit here to the left side. Throw in time and the side is retired. Trying to pick things up where we left off, Chris Bryant. He'll try to follow up the double in his last at-bat with another big hit right here. Now a swing and a chopper foul right at home plate. The windup and the 0-1. That misses wide. One ball and one strike. Down low, two balls and a strike.
Seems to me like they're pitching him a little bit more cautiously after that double he had his first time up.
And that's upstairs, running the count to 3-1.
3-1, this guy, he's a good hitter. This is the kind of count that gets him excited.
Chop foul over towards the dugout. Something has to give. Here's the payoff pitch. And this is swung on.
Yes.
In this fourth inning, will start the same way he ended the third with a strikeout. And there's one away. George Springer is in with one away now as he swings and misses here at strike one. Swing and a miss, and he's in trouble now, 0-2.
The discipline has just been completely absent from this offense. Seems like they're always finding themselves behind the count, and a big reason why is they're swinging at all kinds of stuff that's not even in the strike zone.
Got him swinging on the fastball there. George Springer goes down for out number two in the bottom half. Ryan Zimmerman is at the plate as he watches ball one. Sneaks a fastball by him at the letters. It's 1-1.
This lineup is flailing right now. They're having a hard time just making contact, let alone putting the ball in play.
No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike. And the pitch on 2-1. Oh, and I think that got him in the foot. And they'll have no play as he reaches first base safely. Riding in once again, Brandon Crawford comes into this at bat 0-for-1 in the ball game. And that's cut on and missed, 0-1. Iwakuma comes set, coming at him with the 0-1. Turned on that one and crushed it, just pulled it a little foul. Here comes the 0-2 pitch. And he looks at a ball, 1-2. And he struck him out
with
his eighth punch out. Here's D. Gordon now. He's in to get things going here in inning number five.
Second baseman.
And this is going to be a foul ball. And now a pitch on the way. Outside for a ball, 1-1. And he takes one off the inside corner for ball two. Into the windup. Here's the 2-1 pitch. Got a big pass at a slider that gets past him.
Well, that slider right there, that's what makes him tough against the left-hander. That pitch is all.
Dang it! Ugh!
And the knuckle curve that time. Got him swinging, and that's the first out. Into the windup and the pitch. Now a swing and a fly ball.
Oh.
Fade just at the end and winds up a long foul ball.
Well, that was a pretty good pitch right there. A little bit late. That's why he wasn't able to catch it.
God dang it!
Boy, that's just about in the catcher's glove there. It's 0-2. He takes strike.
Oh, my God.
Couldn't pull the trigger, and there are two away. Swing and a liner. Throw to first will get him easily. And
dang it.
The side is retired. So striding in, Salvador Perez. He'll start things out in the home half of inning number five. First pitch fastball swung on and missed, 0-1. The windup and the 0-1. And this is bounced fouled at the plate, and that moves the count to 0-2 now. Trying to send him packing for the second time. And he'll just waste one there, one and two.
He still might be looking for that release point on that curveball early in this outing. That one looked like it popped out of his hand behind his ear instead of out front. We'll see if he finds that pitch because it'll be important for him.
And he set down, one away. So here's Matt Kemp now. He's 0-for-1 thus far. Now the pitch. And a whiff at a good slider that time.
Well, they haven't had a real good game plan. That's a lot of balls are swinging that out of the zone, helping him out. And there's a sign of another one out of the zone, helping the pitcher out. Got to know your zone. You want to have a chance.
I got to say, his command of the corners in this start has been pretty exceptional. He's mixed east and west really well, and it's a big reason why he's had success.
Well, when you're hitting with two strikes, you're just in battle mode. Right there, he gets a breaking ball. He just fouled it off. Got a piece of it and stays alive.
The 0-2 once more. And there's one well above the zone for a ball. A swing and a miss.
Yeah.
Number two, and a ball he had no chance of making contact with. Iwakuma's ready. Here's the first pitch. Hit on the ground out to short. Throw on to first, gets him, and the side is retired. Here's the third baseman, Adrian Beltre. 0-for-1 for him here in this one.
Third baseman.
And he'll start the inning with a pitch that misses off the plate. It's ball one.
Backdoor breaking ball just missed right there. It's such an effective pitch if you can hit the corner with it, but no dice this time.
Throw to first gets him, so the leadoff man's retired here to begin the sixth.
Now batting.
Riding in once again, number 35. A hit in two tries so far. Lays off 1-0.
That's an interesting pitch right there. Let's see if that throws him off a little bit. He's been on a pretty good roll. He can't let it upset him. Just get back in the groove right here. That was a good pitch to hit. He wants that one back. He was just a little bit late on it.
And there's ball two now. 5-2 is our score here in inning number six. Breaks is bad as this one's popped up.
Ah.
Find a way to dodge the shrapnel out there to make the play for route number two. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Gary Sanchez. He's 1-for-2 in the ball game. Hit hard to
Dang it.
Throw in time and the side is retired. Here's Jackie Bradley.
Might as well stick someone here in the bullpen.
Now we'll
see. All right, here we go.
Man, as the lefty starts to get loose. Well hit the other way, and it's into the gap. Bradley with wheels headed for second. He hit the corner and tries for third. And he'll get there as he legs out.
Dang it.
And as the second baseman, Jason Kipnis, comes in 1-for-2 with that home run he hit earlier. Hit on the ground is short.
No! Come on! What the freak? Really?
Ready for another shot now. Chris Bryant, 1-for-2 with a double on his line thus far. Ball chopped foul right at home plate, and it's 0-1. He's running again. And this is fouled at the plate. Ooh, tough to lay off there, but it's called a ball 1-2.
Well, tried to throw a high fastball right by him there. Didn't work, but now we'll see if that sets up.
And hold on there. That's not going to get him in there with the stolen base.
Number four.
Hit out towards second. Gordon is there. Throw on to first. Two gone. Here's Ryan Zimmerman now. 1-for-2 on his line so far in the game. And that one stayed too low, apparently.
You know, he's one of their guys they rely on to get their offense going. They need a rally, so we'll see if he can spark one here.
Ball two now. Three and oh now.
He's gotten himself into a little bit of trouble out here. Middle of the order up in a run-scoring situation, and now he might have to challenge him. Gonna have to make some good pitches here.
And a great location that time on the corner. 3-2 now.
Matt, I thought he might be in jeopardy of walking the guy here for the first time in this game.
The freak?
He's come all the way back 3-2.
Oh, now, my God. Really? Come on, what are you doing? What the frick, dude? Come on. There. Jeez.
Sends that one out of play for strike one.
After the walk and with runners on the bags, he couldn't afford to fall behind here. Nice job of jumping ahead with strike one.
0-2 now as Crawford comes up empty on that one. Now a little
off
toward the third base side. And this will not be caught. It's a foul ball. Two strike pitch is chopped foul at the plate and will do it again.
Oh, he might have got away with one. Two strike breaking ball to end up being in the zone. I think he probably wanted that out of the zone, but fortunately, he just fouled it off.
And that jammed him a bit there as it's fouled at the plate. And yet another strike out here.
Jesus.
Ready once again, Nomar Mazara. He'll be tasked with starting things as we begin the seventh. And that one's in on the hands to start the inning. It's ball one. Downstairs, two balls and no strikes.
Now with the 2-0 count and the power at the plate, it could be fireworks time. This is the kind of count he makes his money.
Too tight with that one. 3-0. And a good take there as they'll have a leadoff man aboard to start the seventh. It's ball four.
Center fielder
ready with the first pitch. Here it comes.
And nice.
Down for a base hit. And that runner will go no further than second as there are two aboard now.
Let's see. Who should I put? Here we go.
Ready for another chance? Hisashi Iwakuma. He started out the evening 0 for 2 so far.
Ryan Braun.
No!
Pulls him off the base and
oh, nice! There we go.
Digging in to try it again. D. Gordon is looking for hit number 3 here in this at-bat. In there, no balls and a strike.
Now, I'm sure these infielders know it, but this hitter can burn down the baseline, so if he puts a ground ball.
Jesus, why are these people freaking pause so much? Only pause like what, twice this game?
Ready to deal, here's the 1-1. Oh, and this is swung on and missed.
I accidentally pressed the button.
Runners
accident.
Corners with one man out. He got him.
Oh my God! What the freaking heck? Really? Oh my God!
He makes the play, and that'll end the inning.
That sucks.
Gets the call from the pen to take over on the mound and start the home seventh. Salvador Perez is in now as he watches a pitch for ball one. Into his windup, here comes the 1-0. And that changeup makes him jump, a swing and a miss.
Not too often you see a changeup come across at 88 miles an hour on the gun. Still effective, when you're throwing a fastball in the high 90s, though. He had some really good late action on that slider right there. It's hard to do anything with that pitch unless you're sitting on it and catch it out front before it breaks all the way in.
And the slider's in the dirt as he lays off it for a ball. Crowd gets up for the 3-2. And
God dang it!
It's a leadoff walk to start the home seventh. So here's Matt Kemp now. He comes in 0 for 2.
Oh my God, are you freaking kidding me?
Taken outside for ball one. And it's a called strike to even the count at one.
Good pitch right there from the reliever. Tough for hitters to do much with pitches in that location unless they're looking for it.
And they got it.
Nice.
Boy, his feet were stuck in the mud there. And there's one that misses to Kemp as he works it back to 2-2. The pitch. And now a slider in there for a called third strike.
Top pitcher, number 26, Mike Minor.
Number 8 will get the call to pinch hit here.
The pitcher, Minor. Number 8.
Fastball in there for a called strike.
Well, this is kind of the life of a pinch hitter. You maybe get one at bat a game, and it usually comes against a relief pitcher that's absolutely throwing bullets at you.
The windup and the 0-2 pitch. And there's a pitch that just misses the inside corner.
Okay, so now is where I think you pull the string. Throw the El Cambio up there. Hasn't seen it yet, and I think he's set up for it right here.
Tried to bury one down and away, but it's a full count now, 3-2.
That was another good pitch and a tough call that could have gone either way. He couldn't get him to bite on it again, so the count's gone from...
There we go.
We'll have to leave it there as the play is made here to... Jerry Blevins. Here's... Big Aaron Judd. Eighth inning underway here with a curveball that's taken for a ball, 1-0. Now the pitch.
Ah, my God. Seriously?
Even at a ball and a strike, here's the pitch. On the inside, and he can't believe it at the plate. It's 1-2 now. Outside and low that time. Now it's 2 balls and 2 strikes. Here's the pitch on 2-2. On there's the
what the heck?
Strikes for the second time here tonight. Here's the third baseman, Adrian Beltre. He's 0 for 2 with a walk thus far. And this one's tapped foul at home plate. 0-1, here's the pitch. Just a tick.
Come on!
Now the 0-2 to Beltre. That misses, says the home plate umpire. 1-2. Where it misses, I'm not quite sure.
Tough spot in the game right here. You have a very close call that doesn't go your way. This is when you have to really regroup as a pitcher and go out there and try to make quality pitches.
Number 35.
So striding in, number 35. He's working on a 1-for-3 thus far. First pitch hack in here, and that's the first strike. A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. Bradley going back on it.
Darn it! Wait!
And just short of a home run, this ball's off the wall. Throw into second, and he will pull into second with a 2-out double. Digging in once again, Gary Sanchez. Trying to add some padding to their lead in the form of that run standing out there at second base. Inside here with the cutter as he's lucky that one didn't get him. A 1-1 count. Here's the pitch. There's a high foul ball as it finds a lucky fan in the upper deck for a souvenir.
Oh, he hung that one. And man, did he bang it. Just didn't keep it fair.
And now a curveball as he's got to lean out of the way. That one nearly got him. And this is fouled back and out of play. 2-2 count. Here it comes. And that misses, so it's a full count, 3-2.
Now on 3-2, as a pitcher, you've got to go with the pitch that you feel most comfortable with.
Nice.
And look out. That's in very tight, and it's ball four. Working to keep them in the game here. Nomar Mazara stands in as he looks at a called strike. ready with the 0-1. The knee buckler, and he swings and misses at it.
Looking at the first pitch for a strike, then takes a swing, and now you find yourself down 0-2. He's just got to bat, spread out, get ready to swing at anything close, and make sure you don't get called out on a third strike.
Rounded down the third base.
Come on! And
will not come to pass.
Dang it.
Trying to pick things up where...
Leading off for the Beavers. Right.
Keone Kella is on to pitch out.
Your attention, please. Now pitching, Keone Kella.
Swing and a miss, but he's right on here. One strike. Nothing in one count. Here it comes. He pulls this one into right. And a base hit, so early trouble to lead off the inning.
Darn it.
So coming to the plate, Jason Kipnis, leadoff man on base, and we'll see what they have in mind strategy-wise here. And that one swung on and missed 0-1. And a foul just below the knees, ball one. He's set. Here comes the 1-1. Just lucky to make contact on that one as it's chopped foul. Here he comes on a ball and two strikes. Swing and a miss as he
yes.
Ran the fastball right by him for the first
go.
Into the box now, Chris Bryant. He's got a hit in three at-bats to this point. A pitch out, the throw, and he will scurry back to first as he'll think twice about trying to move up. Fastball misses away here, it's 2-0.
That can be one of the downfalls of pitching out. It puts you behind in the count, and if you throw another ball, you're kind of in a difficult spot.
And oh now. Runner going a second time. Pitch swung on and missed the throw. He's in there easily as the throw bounces on the way down. Set. Here's the 3-1. And that misses ball.
Come on.
In second now with only one away. Here comes the first pitch. George
Dude!
Is at the plate as he looks at ball one.
This is a critical point right here. Things are in danger of getting away from him a little. So we'll
Why is he doing that?
Curveball that time, not even close. And a double steal try here. Pitch is a called strike. The throw. Here's the 2-1. Now a swing and a softly hit ground ball. Throw to first, not in time.
Come on! What the frickin' heck? Oh my God!
Making him one for two to this point. A bullet to first base. Tries to dance back into the bag, not in time to double off the runner. Digging in, Brandon Crawford. In a big at-bat in this one. Two on, two away here in the eighth. And he gets ahead 0-1. Trying to hold the lead. Here's the delivery. Crowds him a bit with a fastball there, and it's to 1-1. Good location on the outside corner there. 1-2.
I like what I'm seeing right now. In, and then go.
Ouch, that one.
Are you serious? What is up with this stupid pitcher?
Catcher Salvador Perez. As he's got a chance to tie this ball game up with that equal.
Oh my God, I'm getting this piece of crap out of here. This freaking whoever this is sucks.
He's ready. Here's the 1-0. Now he gets on top of one here and chops it foul right at home plate.
He's clearly looking to hit off the fastball and adjust. That's a pretty good swing after seeing two fastballs now in a row.
God!
Easily, and the side is retired. Joaquin Benoit enters from the pen to start the ninth inning as he'll try to keep the score right where it is heading to the bottom of the ninth. Tommy Pham stands in as he looks at ball one here. The windup and the 1-0 pitch. That's wide, 2-0. From the windup, the 2-0 pitch. Just a bit high that time as he... Misses through a ball. but swing. Just got to try and straighten that one out. A swinging bunt to the mound. Throw on to first for the out end. That's how the ninth inning gets underway.
Now batting.
Coming to the plate now, Keone Kella. Enters the game with one gone in the top. Now action in the bullpen as their closer starts to get loose out there. And here's a ball hit in the air.
Dang it!
Into shallow center, makes the play, and there are two gone now. Now with the play, D. Gordon. On the night, he's 2-for-4 with a pair of singles. And he waves at a curveball there. No balls and a strike.
I like that he used a curveball to get ahead there. That's a tough pitch to hit in this left hand.
Oh, man. Freaking heck.
Darren O'Day enters the game to finish this one off here in the bottom of the ninth. Matt Kemp is in to start things out as he swings and misses at that one at strike one.
When you're facing this good a hitter, man, that strike one becomes so important. To get ahead with him and make him think about something else, now you can control that bat. This is exactly what they didn't want. Leading off an inning, and he goes up and he's swinging at everything.
I don't think he likes how the way my pitcher pitches.
Francisco Cervelli will pinch hit here, and he's the potential tying run. First pitch hacking here, and that's the first strike. And he lays off for ball one. Ready with the 1-1 pitch. Chopped weakly to the left. On to first, and they're an out away. Two gone here in the ninth. Here's Jackie Bradley now. And he'll complete the cycle if he can blast one over the wall here. Here's a cold strike about thigh high. Nothing and one. And he takes this one high. 1-1. Bases are empty here with two men out. And the pitch misses low and away for ball two. And this is swung on and missed. So now they find themselves down to their final strike tonight. And look out.
Oh, my God.
Digging in, Jason Kipnis. He'll be looking for something he could drive into the gap and drive home that tying run from first. Swung on and missed. It's 0-1. A little bouncer. Two out with a man at first. Again, he sends it out of play. And he's
boom. God dang, I could not get any hits as soon as he put his relievers in.
Stranded at first. Well, we watched a really solid starting pitching performance, kept the opposition at bay, and as a result, he's our top player of the game.
Hey, when you go out there and punch out 11 hitters and you put your team in a great position to win a ball game, you deserve all of the recognition that comes your way.